Merry Christmas and happy holidays. It's Tara with Comdata here in Springfield, Missouri. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes to go over some things. We have two housekeeping items and then we're going to talk about free money, so don't go anywhere. First of all, please log into your app, your on-road mobile app, and secure your account with your ID so that your card is protected over the holidays. Also, do the text and alerts. Now, part two, direct deposit information came up on my last video. When you first log into the on-road app and use direct deposit, it does take 5 to 10 business days to pre-note your account and test it with your bank. After that time frame is over, it works like any other deposit. It'll go in the next day, 2 days, depending on when your information hits our account. We send it out twice a day, and then it's up to your bank to get that posted. So that time frame that you see on the app is only for the first time pre-note testing with your bank. Now, on to the good stuff. It's that time of year for some holiday cheer, and so Comdata would like to do a Run Run Rudolph sweepstakes for you guys, just to say thank you for everything you do. You do not have to jump through any hoops. You do not have to sign up for anything. All you have to do is use the personal side of your on-road card for $500 in purchases. It started on Black Friday, so you have till December 19th to use $500 on any kind of personal purchases to be eligible to win $500 back to your card that will be posted this January 6th after the holidays are over. Perfect timing to pay off those bills. So again, $500, use it on your personal side, go purchase things, spend things by December 19th, and you'll be entered to win $500 cash back. So this is our way of saying thank you. Thank you for what you do. I hope that you and yours and your family are happy and healthy during this holiday time and that you view your job as a blessing like I do. I do thank you for everything you do, and I'll see you at the driver's meeting on Friday. Thanks.